Okay, morning everybody. I hope everyone is doing well. It's a beautiful day today. We've had a lot of rain recently. It's cooled things down, ground's nice and wet. Perfect day to go walking, and no prize money to guess who we're gonna go walking with today. I see you here today. Are you coming with? Hey, are you coming with? I'm not sure about that. I'm not so sure about that. Hey, there's no way that that cat is coming. If he does come, I'll eat my shorts. Oh, I've got the wrong cat.
It's not that ugly.
Yeah. Okay, that's fine. Okay, you go there. I thought it was too good to be true. A little bit of a change around of how we do things. I decided today I'm going to go for a cruise in the back with Kahn. Actually, I got the two confused. Very, very strange indeed. But it looked like Duke wanted to come today, but no. Last minute he decided to bail. So it's just Kahn and me, and we'll be going on an enrichment walk. And today I'm also going to do things a little bit differently, in the sense that lately I've been very into my nature sounds. I find natural sounds to be extremely calming and relaxing, and they have an amazing effect on reducing anxiety. So today we're gonna be trying to eliminate all these man-made noises, like the clunking of the gates and the ruck-a-tuck of the car, and even my voice. And the idea is to give you guys a binaural experience of what it feels like, or what it actually sounds like to be walking out in nature. Just the sounds of the birds and the footfall of Kahn in the grass or on the ground, his breathing. You'll definitely hear my breathing, but I'm gonna try and keep it down. And so yeah, guys, I hope you enjoy today's video. It's going to be different. There's been a few people in the comments that have said, hey Kev, we love you, but less of you, more of the animals. So today I'm going to do exactly that. Less of Kevin, more of Kahn. Okay guys, this is where I intervene, because Kahn trying to catch a porcupine is not smart. He's gonna get quills all over his face. Thank you. Let's go. Here. Good boy. Come.
Here.
Yeah. Monday.
No. Not he.
You give him a little bit more. He worked really hard for that.
No. Oh, you already got a quail.
You got?
You got a quail.
Yeah, I'm going to have to pull that out now. You don't have a Leatherman?
No.
Okay, in my car I've got one.
Okay.
Yeah, tricky. Good. Alright guys, so in a world filled with noise pollution, I thought that I would make a video that you can literally play in the background at your office and just listen to all the natural sounds of the bush and hear the leopard's footfall, hear it breathe, hear it pant, hear the birds, etc., hear the grass break. I find it therapeutic. I hope you do too. I know a lot of people have commented on that, saying how calming and therapeutic they find the video. So this is kind of like an ASMR type binaural video. I find the you know, just honing in on our auditory sense, I find that very calming, very relaxing, very therapeutic. So if you did like today's video and you want to see more of this kind of content where there's less of Kevin talking and more of the animals just doing their thing, please put your comment down below. First time coming across the channel, like what you see, want to see more, hit the subscribe button, turn on the notifications bell so you never miss another cool wildlife video. And if you want to support the channel, then do go and check out the T-Mill store, where we have really, really cool t-shirts and hoodies and all sorts of other merch made by the most wonderful company, T-Mill. Sustainable is their like mantra, so go and check it out. And that in turn will help support me and the channel and the sanctuary. And last but not least, if you want to extend your support even further, you can go and check out memberships. That really does go a long way in helping me maintain the channel so that I can keep on bringing people cool wildlife videos that are for free. So until next time guys, thanks for watching. Ciao for now.